What's up, guys? Back with another video. We're gonna be sledding down this giant hill. Get a closer view. Yeah, that's one nice hill. So hopefully we can get some fails, you know. Right, Andrew, move your finger. Oh yeah, yeah. Turn the camera on. Say hi. Andrew, turn the camera on.
Hey. It doesn't do it on this for some reason. It's weird.
No, just turn the camera around.
Oh, hi.
Okay. Well, so let's get to it.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm will make you real. Foot is on a neck, I got him stuck.
I'm yeah, what the heck?
Alright, we're gonna cop like the bad sled now, cause I mean these hills be pretty nasty, so kill it, Andrew. Oh my. Alright, go. Go. Just go. Alright, get on the sled, buddy. You can do this.
Do it! Just do it!
What happened?
I landed on the sled and I landed on some ice.
P.S. All the sledding area, like over here, is all ice. You can see that? No, you can't. But okay, my friend's gonna go. Let's go do this. I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh! Nasty. So I'm gonna be going now. Gotta rock the khakis and the Ultra Boost and Jackie and sweatshirt. But I mean, if I get wet, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. Let's go. Let's get this. Now you can see now, my feet are pretty darn cold. Better view of these. Oh, it's so cold. We only have one sled because he's through it, and now I'm angry. Now I have to go with him, and it's not cool. So let's get
to this. The reason I sled it because someone's going to die.
No, yeah, but you're making me feel uncomfortable.
What
just
I mean,
be quiet.
Go
okay,
forward.
Let's go. Move your foot. Actually, I'm sick and tired.
Go. This is actually scary.
Yo, you're kicking me off of the sled. I'm not even on it. No.